Welcome to a new Brandy Melville haul. It's been a while since I did one of these, but I ordered a big package online on Brandy Melville, so I thought it would be time for a new haul. I didn't try on most pieces yet, so I will talk you through everything I got and also do a little try on haul so we can see how it fits. Yeah, so let's get started. First up is definitely my favorite item that I bought. I already worn it a bunch of times. It's this oversized sweatshirt, or knitted sweatshirt, I have to say. Not sure if you can see it on camera, but it's like navy with cream. I'm so into cream colors for fall, so I picked this up. Actually, last year I bought two knitted sweaters at Brandy Melville, one in navy and one in cream. So this is kind of a combination of the two of them. Yeah, it fits really oversized on me, which I like, so I'm a big fan of this. Then to go with the knitted sweatshirt, I actually bought a skirt. As you guys know, I have a lot of tennis skirts, but they are white or black or brown, but I don't have a cream one, so I thought it would be time to buy one because I thought it would be a really cool match with the knitted sweatshirt. So I bought this one. It's a denim material, as you guys can see, and it's so nice because it has a short inside, so when the wind blows you don't see your underwear, which is really nice because in the Netherlands the wind always blows. Yeah, so I'm really happy with this one, but I think it's too big on me because it looks kind of big at the waist. So I might have to hem it, which is so annoying. Brandy Melville used to be one of my favorite stores because I fit all their bottoms, and lately I never fit their bottoms anymore. So I feel like they made their bottoms bigger, which is kind of a shame for me because now nothing fits anymore. Yeah, but still really happy with this skirt because I think it's a great match, as you can see, because it's the same cream color. So can't wait to style this for fall. The next two items are actually the reason why I placed the order, because I've been waiting for these items for so long. I love the scoop neck tank tops, but it's so hard to find them. In store I can never find them, and I tried Vinted for like vintage models, but they're always too big on me. So when I saw these two, I was like, oh my god, I need to get these. So I got them. First one is this up in black, and as you can see, it's like a scoop neck, I think you call it like that, and I really like that, especially when you have like a necklace like this, then it falls over. It's really pretty and it fits amazing, and then it has these like cute hems on the armholes and also on top, so it's really nice, and they're like cropped but not too cropped. So I'm really happy with this. So I bought it in black and it was 12 euros, so super inexpensive as well. And I also bought it in white, which I really like. And as you can see, it's not too much of a see-through, so I just wear it without a bra, which is really nice because I really don't like wearing bras. Next up, an item that I saw on a website and I was super excited about because I already own it in black, and that's the Agata jeans. And I saw they have it in denim as well, so I picked that up. And that is this jeans. So it's low-waisted, and it has no pockets in the back, and then it has pockets in the front, and then it just flares out and it has like this stitching in front. I have it in black and I wear it so much, so I thought a denim edition would be really nice. I know it's too long on me because the black ones are also too long on me, so I need to get it hemmed, but I feel like this waist is also a bit bigger than the black one, so I'm not sure if it will fit me right, but we will see. Yeah, so it's low waisted and the color of the denim is really nice, as you can see, so super happy with this one. I already took the tags off, so I have no idea how much it was, but I will link everything below for you guys. Next up is an item that I've been eyeing for a while, but it just never came in stock on the European website, and then I went to Milan with my boyfriend and there it was in stock, so I just immediately bought it and I'm so happy with it. I think I wore it like every day on that vacation, but it's this striped hoodie. So again, navy and white, because I really like that combination. Before I saw the hoodie in store, I actually thought it would be the Christie hoodie, but then just with stripes. But that's not the case because it's way smaller than the Christie hoodie, so keep that in mind. It's still oversized on me because I'm really short, but I can imagine if you are a bit taller, then the hoodie is maybe not that oversized. Next up, an item that isn't really fall-appropriate, but it's really cute, so I picked it up anyway, and those are these shorts. So they're super comfortable, as you can see, not very really for fall, but just nice to lounge around in and also to sleep in. So they were 18 euros and they have these little cute hearts. I'm not sure if you guys can see. I actually have the matching tank top, so that's why I bought it. And it's just a super comfortable set to wear. They have it in like a bunch of colors and also different patterns. So I think they have plain ones, but also with flowers. Then something that I feel like I always buy at Brandy Melville every time that I order there, but I'm just so clumsy. So I ordered this in my next haul as well, but I was eating tomato soup and I got it all over the shirt, so I had to throw it away. Yeah, so I picked up a new one, and that's this tank top. So a white one, and it's kind of a ribbed material. I really like Brandy Melville because of their basics. They're really soft and really nice. So I had to repurchase this as well. I think they have it in a bunch of colors, so if you want a different color, I'm sure they have it as well. It's not super cropped, which I like, because I always wear it with low-waisted jeans. So this was 14 euros, so I think a great price for a good basic. Fall is here, and I feel like the schoolgirl trend is back, so I picked up a headband, this time in black. I already own a blue one, a white one, and I think also a brown one, but I thought black would be super basic, so I just picked this one up. Then I picked up some earrings. I feel like big hoops are going to be super in this fall, so I picked up these pair. I think they're super easy to style because they're so thin and also not that big, so I feel like this is a kind of cute way to play with that trend. Maybe I want some bigger ones as well, but I thought these were just really easy to throw on. They were 4 euros and they are silver. I always mix silver and gold together, but I feel like I'm wearing a bit more silver at the moment, so I picked up the silver ones, but I think they have them in gold as well. So if you like that more, then you can buy them in gold. Okay guys, so that was everything that I bought at Brandy Melville. The light is being super weird, so it's time to wrap up this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up if you liked it. I put all the links below to the items if you want to shop them as well, and also the links to my socials. I will be styling the items over there, so please check that out as well. Thank you guys so much, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.